And welcome back, everybody, for more Fallout 76 and Fallout TV show chat with RampantC.net. I'm Nargogen.
And I'm Blackstar.
And I'm Leah Crow.
And I'm Jail.
And Funk's there, too, aren't you? Yeah, Funk? I think Funk's there.
He muted himself.
He's late.
Oh.
He's late to the game, as usual. Hey, a muted Funk is a happy Funk. And aww. Deco was in the chat before. He was saying that he couldn't play this time and everything because he is sister-sitting. So he's just going to be viewing, but that's cool. Because we're actually not really going to be playing anyway. We're going to be talking a lot about the TV show and showing slides and other things.
A little, but we'll see.
Yeah, but not seriously. You know, it's not like you're going to be doing super side quests. But yeah, we've actually been catching up with the TV show. As you know, we've been playing the games for quite a while, but the TV show dropped, what, like a week ago? And Narc and I have seen half. We've seen four episodes each. And that's Leah all by herself.
Yep. Yep,
so now, for some reason. You guys split that so one of you guys saw the last four and one of you guys saw the first four?
No, no. Narc and I have seen the first four. Jail's the only one that's seen all of it. Leah's seen none because she's
I've
in
also
Hawaii.
Seen all of it. I watched it all in the first night because I was in a hotel room and I couldn't sleep.
Okay, cool. All right, so mute Funk because you know he's going to spoil it for us.
Absolutely.
So, yeah, so we're going to...
Rosebud is a sled.
We're not going to ruin anything. I don't know what we should tell anybody. Yeah, about spoilers. So if anybody has not seen the show yet and you do not want to get spoiled,
yeah,
I hate to say
warning.
It, turn around now. We want to make sure that everybody that comes to it is already seen at least some of it. We've seen half. And we don't want to ruin it for you because I hate it when people do that. So I don't know if you have a spoiler text warning you can put up, Narc. Probably should have checked that before we started. Okay, anybody want to go first?
Okay, Jail, go ahead.
Jail seems excited. Let's go to Jail. Jail?
Well, first off, the series, to say that it surpassed my expectations would be pretty much on par. I was really worried Todd Howard was going to get his greasy hands all over this and just say, no, we can't have good things. But no, this series does a really good job, not only... You know, because it does bring in a lot of the Bethesda design elements into the show, but I was shocked when it also brought in a lot of elements from 1 and 2, which is something that the Bethesda pure Fallout games do not do. And
yeah, they're pretty reluctant.
Mm-hmm. And I really thought, and I brought this point because when I initially saw the previous series, this looked like another take on The Force Awakens. You know, you got your Rey who's coming up to the new world and just seeing everything new. You got the soldier in this bad army who will probably go away from the two of them connect. And you got this old timer who's just going around with a pistol and doing all kinds of things and bounty hunting. It's like, wow. But no, it was nothing like that at all when I started. But what did you think of the first four episodes so far?
Are you asking me?
Or anyone.
I thought Narc was going to go next.
Yeah.
I had to fix a technical problem. The YouTube was not actually running and some other stuff. So
Want me to keep going?
Yeah, keep going.
I can keep going.
Yeah, keep going.
Okay, so